I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Hi y'all, I'm back. And don't know what dashing. On the way to another day. We're just gonna go smoke some hookah, so this is like my chill hookah outfit. Hold on, let me try to get y'all some content. Let me get y'all a better view. I haven't put my ring light up yet, so. Hold on. You can't see my shoes, but they're really cute. Hey you guys, Faustine the Queen. It is December 10th. December 8th and 9th was just, it wasn't worth recording. I'm sorry y'all, my hair is a mess, but I just got home. I had a couple of doctor's appointments today. Doctor's appointments today. Just trying to find a proper doctor. I filed for new insurance today. And you know what's crazy? I wasn't even going to talk about this on camera. Because I'm like, I was kind of embarrassed. And it's like, oh, that's kind of personal. But it's like, we could shake our asses and talk about sex and booty holes on camera. But we embarrassed to talk about our mental health. Like, that's not adding up. But so yeah, I was going around looking for different doctors. I went to another doctor today, you know, because I'm trying to find a mental health doctor. I went to a mental health hospital. I'm sorry, because I'm gonna be trying to find another doctor specifically for my mental health. So I'm trying to find a new therapist and just a new doctor so that I can be properly diagnosed. We'll get into that later. We'll go into a whole episode on that once I am properly diagnosed, so that we can talk about that. But yeah, I went to a doctor that could properly diagnose so that I can get put on the right proper medication. Because I just need to get on a new and proper medication. But yeah, so that was a pretty good day. I spent the day with my grandmother. She always goes with me to like doctors and stuff like that. She was a nurse for like majority of my life. So she always goes to stuff like that with me. I always feel more comfortable with her there. But now, today's Friday and it's Slumber Party Friday. And my best friends are on the way to pick me up. Tommy and Jalen are coming to get me and I'm so excited. I haven't seen them since I've been back. I haven't seen them for a month because I didn't see them when I was gone. Obviously because I was gone for work. I was gone for work for a month and now I still haven't seen them. And I've been home for like a week. So yeah, I'm excited to see them. We're having a slumber party at their house. We're gonna play games and take pictures and so yeah. We'll be back. I'm excited for us to have a good night together and just vlog and just laugh till we cry. So hopefully I should have some good content for y'all tonight. So they should be almost outside and I am not finished packing my bag, so I'll be back.
Been missing you for a long time. Don't want to have to be jealous.
Girl, so you got some stuff on?
I need to fix my lace, so let me back up.
It's already good.
And the night is young, girl. You only gotta get so much content. You just gotta be fun.
Are you ready to write the question?
Open up the window.
Girl, she would have me fucked up.
You open up the window.
Girl, why don't they do her like
she was like, wait. Let's get to the face. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Damn. Girl,
that bitch.
What's
that
going on?
So Jalen is going to work, girl.
Girl, don't do that to me. I ain't got no face on.
Why was she so fine like this? And why was he so fine like that? Oh my God. The time.
Hey y'all, so I'm back at home. I'm the worst. Clearly I've gotten terrible at vlogging these past couple weeks, but I completely forgot to record last night. All of my phones were dead at the same time. Remind me y'all to get another charger, because I have 3 phones and 1 charger. Something gotta give. I actually have another charger here somewhere. I just need to find it, and I think it has a short in it, but it works. Cause you know I keep one at my house, and you know I keep one in my purse, and then I have a car charger, but my car is tripping. My car is broke. I told y'all she won't start, so that's a whole nother subject. But anyway, we just forgot to vlog, and my silly ass, we fell asleep so early, and it was weird because I haven't been going to sleep early. Well, I haven't been going to sleep early the past few days, but I've been tired, like. But yeah, we just collapsed at like 11:30, 12 o'clock, y'all. And we had been drinking since we linked up with each other, like we always do. But we had fun. We watched some movies. We died and laughed ourselves to sleep, literally. But we went to bed so early. It was sad. Like, we were like, woo, girls night. And we went to sleep. I'm like, y'all, are we getting old? What is this? It was bad, but whatever. And then I left my ring light in Tommy's car on accident. He'll bring it to me later. But yeah, so I'm back at home. And I was thinking, okay, I should do like... I feel like cooking, y'all. Y'all know that's the thing for me, because I'm part of the group of the community of girls. Girl. We trying, girl. We just trying. I'm not super domestic. And we've had this conversation, but I'm trying, y'all. I'm trying. Look at my hair. My hair is a mess today, but don't worry about it. So, yeah, but I feel like cooking. I'm thinking I should do, like, a smoke with me, cook with me video. Like, let's get high and smoke together or something. You know? That's what I'm feeling like we should do today. And today, I'm going to be making fried chicken, girl. And some rice. And I don't know what else I'm gonna make as a side, but I know I'm gonna make some fried chicken for sure. And I really wanted to do baked chicken, but y'all, like, and I really wanted to do baked chicken, but baked chicken takes too long and I'm hungry, like, you know what I'm saying, to get it the way that I want to get it. And I honestly don't even have all the ingredients for the type of chicken that I wanted to make, the flavor that I wanted. What's y'all's favorite flavor? Mine is garlic parmesan. Garlic parmesan, hot, and lemon pepper. But I'm expanding now, and I also really like sweet, what is it? Like sweet Hawaiian or sweet teriyaki or something like that? Spicy teriyaki? I don't know, but I'm feeling that. So I'm just gonna fry some chicken because it's quicker. I don't feel like baking chicken right now. Although, like, I prefer baked chicken. Like I said, like, I prefer baked chicken. I don't know, it's just the flavor is just... it's different. Chicken wings, but yeah, so hold on. So I got the chicken wings thawing out. Don't judge me. I'm in a rush, y'all. I'm hungry. So I had to put her in some hot water so she could hurry up. Hurry up, girl. And then I got all the seasonings that I'm going to use, girl. But I ain't got a whole lot right now. I'm going to use Italian. I'll show y'all when I put it in the bowl. We'll be back. We'll come back to this. We're going to come back. Let's go get hot first.
Y'all.
So good.
Y'all, so... I'm just got back on Instagram because I've been taking a break from Instagram. I haven't been on. Hold on. I haven't
really been on Instagram like that. I took a break from Instagram, girl. Like, I always do that. But anyway, I deleted Instagram for a month. So I just got back on. And it's the same guy that's always, like, liking all of my pictures. And don't get me wrong, like, he's fine, y'all. And that's why it's more upsetting, because he's fine. And he's kind of, like, my type. Like, he has dreads. He's dark-skinned. He's tall. Like, that's my type. Dreads. Okay, so my type is beard. Dreads in a beard, or fade in a beard, or bald in a beard. But like my type, everybody, my type is very simple. Like, and I like buff, like I like body. But everybody, all of my friends, everybody that knows me can pick out a nigga for me any time, because they know my type. Like, I love a beard and I love dreads. And I love a nice little fade. Like, I would prefer to have a man with dreads and a beard, but I'll take a fade and a beard, or a bald guy with a beard. I dated so many bald guys with beards, a bald beard combo. Yes. Mm-hmm. So it's giving bald beard combo or dread beard combo. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, he got the dread beard combo. It's not a full beard, but you know, it's cute. I prefer, you know, like a real, real thick one, but it's coming together. But yeah, like, and it's just upsetting because he's so cute, but he's so lame. Like, why are you always, like, I don't like when niggas just be stalking me on Instagram. Like, that's it? Like, that's all you ever gonna do? Like, that's whack. But guys be intimidated, so whatever. But yeah, he's cute. Anyway.
This is my plate. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I don't know why I'm eating out of this plate. I just wanted to. Well, it's not a plate, you know, it's a tray. But just because I want to. I'm happy. Ooh.
Get into it, y'all. I'm excited.
Yay. Okay, I'm done being annoying. Let's eat now. Hey y'all, back at the car wash in my car this time. Look, I'm back in my baby. Ah! Y'all know I love the car wash, and I had to treat her. I had to get her all cleaned up, honey, because I don't play that. I had to vacuum my bitch out, please. Yes. Yeah, we know go me and come fight, but feel good tonight. Yeah, let them know. Come get me, gyrate. Whoa. Come make me gyrate. These two are fighting over me as usual. You sleeping? This was my mom's. Just got to my neighborhood smoke shop. Actually about to just find something to watch, and girl, my head is all over the place. Find something to watch and edit these videos. Edit videos like 8 through 12. Yeah. And then
I just ordered these items right here from Amazon, so I'm really, really excited. I really wanted some, I really been wanting some like beaded curtains. I've really been wanting some so bad for my little doorway in my studio, because that's just my vibe and I've been wanting that. So I ordered some of those, some pictures to kind of help me get started with my collage for my, for that room. And yeah, I ordered a little tree. I know that it's last minute and I only have so many days of Christmas left, but I don't care. And it's an artificial tree, so I can use it again and again and again. But I ordered a silver tree, so I'm excited about that as well. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I know these past couple of videos have been like super all over the place, but hey, I'm doing the best that I can, you guys. It's been, I've been all over the place, so bear with the bitch. So anyway, yeah, Fosse and the Queen signing out. Good night. It's Sunday, girl. I'm about to get in my bed and edit these videos and mind my business. Maybe put on some stand-up, because y'all know I love to laugh. And yeah, Fosse and the Queen signing out. Good night. Mm-hmm.
And I swear to God, that's my nigga. Mm-hmm. Even when I'm not fucking with you. Yeah, yeah.